organizations that are participating. So just so you know that, please let us know as you consider it. We'll be following up. Obviously, this is time sensitive. We know that there's, you know, 11th hour decision-making negotiations. So we just really urge you all standing with us in this moment. We think that this is a moment where our movement can really unite and come out of this moment stronger and better positioned for a future for immigrant communities that's fair, transparent, and participatory.
Great. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Good to see you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye-bye now. See you later.
Tengo nervios.
Digo, y bonito.
Y él ya se iba, o sea, se paró solito.
Yeah, okay. So at least he didn't oppose to the.
So it's just empty, it's just like cheesy.
Aquí estamos y no nos vamos.
Bueno, ¿qué pasó? A ver, Tomás, digo,
sí. Bueno, pues, como lo dijimos, qué bueno que tuvimos una recepción. Nos recibieron de manera agradable. Ellos dicen que sí, que están de acuerdo con nuestra posición, pero vamos a ver todavía los resultados, porque como nosotros sabemos, ¿verdad? Ellos saben, ellos juegan muy bien a la política, pero nosotros vamos a seguir insistiendo y ojalá y que esperemos la respuesta de que no se haga una reunión más en la Casa Blanca con el presidente con el tema de inmigración sin la presencia de nosotros los indocumentados.
¿Y en inglés, mami, qué pasó?
No,
digo,
no.
Rosy.
Well, we talked to them about immigration and he listened to us, but he didn't commit to anything, but at least he says that they are going to take into consideration what we said. We insisted on the importance to have people directly affected at the table. We are hoping that they will listen and they will understand how important it is to continue working on this as in a unity way.
We're waiting for our rights. Estamos esperando nuestros rights para ir a la próxima organización, to go to the next organization. How about you? What did it seem like to you?
I think it was much friendlier compared to the first one. The first one, they seemed they're surprised. And I think second one is because of a bit larger group. They seem more like getting used to or handling it a bit better. But based on conversation, I can see that there's no commitment or no any precise position whatsoever. I think they just wanted to be friendly because we were live streaming. I mean, other than that, I think they were just giving us like empty, just shallow comments. So I don't think we, I'm not really sure, but it's been.
Yeah.
We didn't play a game of talking.
No le entramos mucho de hablar.
Me gusta mucho porque les caímos de sorpresa. Nadie nos esperaba. Todo el mundo volvió a mirar.
Creo que
difícil
porque
falta ver el resultado.
So you have to see the result. He played it well. He obviously knew that he, you know, didn't receive us or received us in a negative way, which just wouldn't look good. So they received us, heard us out. Now it's just got to see what they actually do.
So we'll be back. Stay tuned for the third visit of the day.